Yeah. So I did a little research, went down a deep rabbit hole, and learned about this really simple but really interesting embroidery technique that is referred to as chicken scratch. Always on gingham, and it's hand stitched, and you use the gingham squares as your grid to create the design. This was the first piece that I ever bought that I was like, I'm gonna figure out what this is all about. So did